Dee Dot died, drunk, talking to a telephone pole. He keeled over like a failed oak, 6 foot, 6 inch, 270 pounds of quarter Cherokee, hitting the sidewalk with a thud, blood trickling out of the back of his skull into the gutter. Dee Dot, conversing with the spirits of inanimate objects, or so they say, drinking heavily to quiet the voices whispering in his brain, now lying on his back, lifeless eyes open, reflecting the clouds, the sun, the wires, abuzz with all those voices. Thank you.